said it's Liv. And today, this is my first YouTube channel, by the way. It's my first one, and that might go a little bit long, this video, but doesn't really matter, but like, I don't know. So I'm going to show you how to do a Mother's Day card. It's a really good Mother's Day card. It's downstairs, I previously did, but not upstairs, so actually I can't show you what it looks like. But what you'll need is some colour, felt tips, something. You might just need something that you need just to just some felt tips, some scissors, some scrapbook paper, little hearts, stickers, whatever kind you want, and that's it. So first you want to take some scissors and your card. Now your card's like mine, just a bit big and bulky. So you could just do like me and just cut the bits that you don't need off. Now my scissors aren't very good, you'll be searching with, but just cut around the card that you don't need. If you have one of them cutting board things, you can use that. But yeah, this is going to be it. Just need to cut a bit more of the stuff. There. That looks a bit straighter. Like this. But so you could do a card like this and like a bit like that. So you can write a bit better. I don't have a clue, sorry. I don't know what came out of it. Something, I don't know, I just... Oh well. This is my card. Sorry. Got little hat on. Camera is not focusing. Yeah. Love hat. Okay. So on the love hats, just close it like this, and then just do the now do the point like this, go upwards. When you get about halfway up, go outwards into a little line like that, and then just carry on. Do the other end. Right. So you've just done all the part and then two things. And now when you open it, so then just pop it out. Right, and then you just need to fold these. Just fold the little areas backwards. And then just shut the card. Like this. And then you can place something heavy on top. Like that. Just get a nice crease in there. There's Chris. And then they're gonna see this, and then when they open it, brilliant! Little part pops out. So that's that. Okay, and then you just need some coloring pencil, felt tips, whatever you want. So just take the pencil like this, and you can write inside. So, and you can put on the front Happy Mother's Day. Let me do that. Happy, well you can have the, you can, I'm doing it in bubble writing, but you don't have to, because I don't have to bubble write, but it makes it look like an app. And I'm doing my pears. I'm just bored right in here. Happy. Happy mother. No, don't come in.
Mum, I'm doing a video.
Go.
You're not paying tonight.
No. Okay, so happy Mother's Day, like this. And then you can do whatever you want inside. Well, I decided to open it up. And you see here, you can put happy Mother's Day, whatever you want. You can put up here, I love you, and because there, I love you because, and then you write all the things that you love about your mum. I'm going to use a different pen for that. Oh, it's so hard. These two colours, this is like peach colour, it's actually, choose kind, caring, sweet. And write that in the heart, but I can't see. So that turquoise now. Mother. Generous. Generous. Food. Yep. She's responsible. She's sensible. She is loving. All these different things. Like all the things that you love about your mum so much. Like, so much. That makes her happy. Aww, does that. You can join whatever you want inside. Okay. Now, what I want to put inside. Can you see this pink sticker? This cool pink sticker. And put that next to the hat, right there. Woo! Then you can put whatever stickers you want. Super. Yeah, she's super. She's cool. She's awesome. She's definitely awesome. Gives a smile to me. Thumbs up, finished. So this is the sorting book card that you can make, so you might have to pop it out. It's like stuck. Like if you have a picture, you can go on Google, print out a picture, stick it on there. But like if you don't have pictures or something, if you don't have a picture, just, I don't know, just make something. Like I've got these stickers, so. OMG, my thing. Sorry about that. Tablet fell down. Why is happening to me? Okay. So there's loads of stickers in this silly little box thing. Okay, so there is a Sharpkin. My mum won't not like Sharpkin. Ooh, there's an owl. A piece of cake. That's Sharpkin. A dragonfly, a butterfly. Donny donut again. Love hats, so I want to stick these on. I did that with my airbrush. My friend did it with her airbrush. I'm getting an airbrush, by the way. And I'll be doing that on YouTube as well. So do peel paper. I made the stickers, by the way, guys. They're just really hard to get off. They're you. Beautiful sticker. On the front. That is the best card ever. You can even wear it in black sometimes. Lots of love. Olivia. Let's leave it, Olivia. You can put any Mother's Day quotes or anything in there. I had an owl because they're so cute. These stickers are like so cute. So I'm gonna add a sticker. Not opening, but it's a nice little sticker on the side. It's not done anything wrong. There, so thank you for watching. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and like. I will give you a shout out. Just link your name below and I'll give you a shout out next week. I'll give you a shout out next week. Thank you for watching. Bye.